Cuando llegan los primeros misioneros y proponen la nueva religión, experimentan un fracaso.
When the missionaries arrived and proposed the new religion, they experienced a failure because we said that God exists. The local American population said, "Of course, we already know that." Then there was no real reason for conversion or changing of religion. Then the missionaries added that there was a heaven and a hell, but the Indians replied that they already knew that too. The missionaries then spoke about virtues and sins, but in their culture, villagers had something similar to the ethical commandments from Mount Sinai. Do not kill, do not steal, do not be lazy. People already had these concepts, and suddenly it occurred to the missionaries to speak about religion through art, in a less abstract and more conducive way to the truths of the gospel. That's true. The musical tone attracts, the dance captivates, and the solemnity of the liturgy prepares the spirits to receive the good news. So musical repertoire begins growing, and people of reduction come to appreciate the new religion better.
Y así se van las cosas. Y crece el repertorio y se ve también cómo la gente se convierte a la nueva religión. Lo que ocurre también es que enseguida estos americanos se unen a este experimento.
Obviously, American populations accepted the proposal of the missionaries, but they continued to fully practice their own religion and music. The indigenous music and reductional music coexisted well over this period of the evangelization of America. For example, Mass was sung in Latin, but was not the indigenous poor people who have to learn Latin as was done in Europe or Africa, because after the Mass there were processions outside and inside the temple using local language and instruments. In these processions, sounds not only oboes, flutes, and violins, but also panpipes, bassoons, and the entire range of percussion instruments of America. Before the Blessed Sacrament, dances were danced so that we can say that there was not a struggle between the two styles and the cultures, but there was rather a complementary and harmonious coexistence.
En un estilo y el otro estilo, sino más bien una coexistencia armoniosa y también complementaria.